name four types of cells or tissues.
I was very nervous because I felt I was really underprepared. I could be a lot better, but these kids are really smart, and it was really nice to meet them as well and just interact with them. I didn't spend as much time as I expected. I probably around maybe 2-3 hours a day, but like it wasn't as productive as I'd wish it would be. I tried to avoid hearing the scores because I felt that that would, you know, overconfidence isn't a good thing, and in case I wasn't doing so well anyway, why not just focus on trying to keep my nerves steady and relaxing while answering questions.
If the intracranial pressure builds up, then there's a possibility of the hindbrain being pushed against the skull, and this can damage the respiratory centres and stop breathing, resulting in death.
I had a lot of schoolwork on, so I had a lot to balance, especially in terms of all my other extracurricular activities as well. Science is sort of my strongest subject, I guess, because it probably perks most of my interests as well. It's really, really interesting. Yeah, there's a lot of enthusiasm that I have. It's just for science. I think it's really interesting because we don't really know much at all about the brain, and I don't know, it's really a relevant thing in society as well, especially with all the diseases and conditions that happen with the brain.